A Republican senator says President Trump doing his best to work with Democrats. USA Radio's Tim Berg with the story.
Republican Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell is expected to bring President Trump's border wall proposal to a vote this week as a partial government shutdown continues. Republican Senator James Lankford of Oklahoma tells ABC's This Week the president is doing what he can to compromise.
Well, I think the president's put a reasonable compromise on the table. Everyone knew if we're going to go through this process, we're going to end up compromising on multiple different areas to be able to resolve it. But the core elements are there. We all strongly believe about that is how do you secure the actual border? The Dreamers, these DACA kids, we know this element, this group of folks, they have all gone through background checks. They're involved in our system right now. They're in our schools. They're in our workplaces. This is a group of students and young adults that we all know as a nation that live down the street from us, go to church with us. For this group of individuals, I just don't see an issue with that. And I don't see that being amnesty. This has been a long-term issue for us as a nation that I think can be resolved.